We are days away from breaking into Area 51. But there is a snitch amongst us. Someone has leaked information that we have been plotting to invade Area 51. And so they have sent one of their most powerful players to stop us. But he is sick and tired of working for them. Which is why today, he is going to be giving us all the Area 51 secrets. Okay, Bobby, are you sure this is the guy?
Yeah, he said he's from Area 51.
Are you sure? He looks like a flippin' Randy to me.
It's him.
Okay then, Dom-Dom, I guess we should go... Wait, where did he go? Wait, he's hiding over here. Hey, so, my friend just told me that you're from Area 51. Wait, he must be. Look at his alien mouth. He has two tongues. Hey! Now, hang on a minute, Ara. You should not point fingers at people. It is rude to point. He said, how did you know? My bubblegum friend here told me that you were from Area 51. That is how I know. And yes, she is the bubblegum girl. He said, oh my goodness, Bobby, you shouldn't be telling people their secrets. Okay, well, your secret is safe with me, buddy. Don't worry. I love secrets, especially secret pets, especially when I have them on a tiptoe in my jellies. Okay then, buddy, if you're from Area 51, can you tell me what's inside? I have always wanted to know, is that flipping aliens? Like, you have like a duck on your head. Is there like duck hats in there? I'm so confused. Wait a minute. Maybe you're a flipping alien. You do have two tongues. Big secrets that you can't know? Wait, what? They sent you here? Why? Oh, we weren't gonna break in or anything. What the flip? But, why the heck did they send this guy here? Oh my goodness, Aaron's saying, I don't believe you. Aaron, you're flipping Randy. He has two tongues. Who do you know that has two tongues, you're flipping Randy? Because we overheard you talking about breaking in. That must have been someone else. I don't know how you could mistake me and my super incredibly handsome much. It definitely wasn't me. Okay, I swear, I promise. He said, but who? I don't know. I think it was that guy. That guy right there. Wait, to be honest, I am sick of working for them. Ah, it's a good job. Wait, Aaron just said, tell us what's inside then. Yeah, and tell us what's inside, two tongues. They always send me out on dumb missions. They treat me like rubbish. What? I can't believe they treat you like rubbish. That is so mean. The big old bullies. The big meanies. Wait, what's this? You know what? I quit. Oh, my flipping Nora. He quitted. Wait, did anybody else just hear that? Ara, come here. Listen. Yeah, listen, dum-dum. He just quitted his job. You can't just quit. You know too much. He said, yes, I can. They'll be after you, dum-dum. They will literally chase you down. Oh my goodness. This guy thinks he can just leave Area 51. He says, I will run. What do you mean you'll run? What the heck? He said you can't outrun bullets. That is very true. But Ara, everybody knows you're just jelly because he's got a much better job than you. He's a proper scientist. And if you're jelly, Ara, just get the flipping jelly much. Wait, Matty just said, I am trained in combat and have stealth skills. This guy's actually kind of cuckoo. Seriously, he has a bird on top of his head. He has two tongues. He says he's from Area 51, but so far, he's given us no proof. But I have secrets. Secrets? What are you talking about, secrets? Secrets I do not want to take to the grave with me. I'm in grave danger. What the heck? We're all gonna die. We're all gonna die. It's the end of the world. Help! Aliens are coming. Aliens are coming. Wait, what's this? Follow me if you want to find out. Yeah, Bobby, stop messing around. We have important work to do. You're flipping Randy. She just ran face first into that... Ow! My nose! Stupid rock. I don't even like you, rock. Guys, I'm so excited to find out what these secrets are. Wait, where did he go? Is he in the ship? What? Maybe he's hiding behind the ship. I think he is. Yes, look, he's here. Oh my goodness. Wait, what's this? They won't find us here? Oh my goodness, guys, I'm getting super scared. He said because we're underwater? Who won't find us? They can't hear us? Oh, I'm getting super scared. Dolly's even standing all weird. That's how scared she is. What the heck? This guy's getting me super nervous. Okay, so what is this secret we have to know? I'm gonna be honest. We were gonna infiltrate Area 51 in 3 days' time. Are you crazy?
Who, me?
No, I think Barbie's crazy, though. I'm definitely not crazy. You don't know what lies behind them doors. Stop! You're scaring everyone except me, okay? I'm not scared because I'm biggest, but you're scaring everybody else. Wait, they're not scared? Oh, yeah, me neither. I've seen things. Like what? Not like scary spiders. I still have night terrors. Oh my goodness, I'm flipping scared. Oh, I'll be tiptoeing in my jellies. Jelly merch, limited time only. Skylar, don't touch the merchandise. Wow, guys, this is insane. An actual agent from Area 51 revealing secrets. But Maddie, I think we're still going to go there because we have to know. Okay, but don't tell me that I didn't warn you. Is it easy to get in? I have to know because we haven't even started our plan. He said, no, not at all. There are guards everywhere and they are armed. Oh, guys, it's such a shame. If he'd left something there, then we could have convinced him to go back in. Seeing as that he weren't there, he probably knows the way. That just sucks so bad. Look, even Skylar says, it's my dream to go. I can't believe I left my cactus behind. Cactus? Wait, what? It still breaks my heart to this day. Oh my goodness, he says cries. Oh my goodness, there, buddy. Everything is going to be okay. Wait, guys, if he's left his cactus behind, then maybe we can convince him to go back to Area 51 with us. Wait, Matty, what if we went back to get that cactus? I will give you something very special from Area 51. What? No way. Did you just touch the merchandise? I'll give you the left, right, good night, you flipping Randy. But wait, he said he'll give me a special secret from Area 51. Like what, matey? I mean, Matty. You will have to see. Maybe a creature that is very powerful. Wait, what is this guy talking about? I am so confused. An experimental pet they discovered? Rarer than secret pets? He said that arrived in a UFO. But is it rarer than secret pets? He said yes. Very rare. Oh my goodness. Well, guys, it looks like we learned something today. This guy's gonna give us an ultra-rare pet if we manage to get his cactus. So we must get that cactus so we can get the new secret rarest pet ever. Anyway, guys, let's get out of here. This place gives me the flipping creeps. Anyway, guys, it was nice meeting you, Matty. He said, well, I guess I won't be needing these anymore. What are you talking about? This Area 51 guy is crazy. I was saying, I know. Wait, he's trading me? Why the heck is he trading me for? Wait, I wonder what pets an Area 51 player has? Wait, what? What the heck? Oh my goodness. These must be secret pets from Area 51. Is this guy insane? Oh my goodness, guys. This guy has just given me 7 secret pets. But, guys, I am not going to keep these 7 secret pets. Because they are not mine. I'm sorry, guys. I know you all want me to keep these secret pets, but unfortunately, I didn't earn these secret pets. And so, I am going to give them back to its Matty, even though he's a flipping Randy, because they've probably got something to do with Area 51. They probably even have trackers in it. Sorry, Matty, but I can't take these secret pets. You will have to take them back. He says, keep the octopus. It has secret powers. The alien has secret powers. What are you talking about? The Kraken has secret powers. What are you talking about? They can help you get into Area 51. Well, you know what? I'm going to trade these other ones back because I don't want them. So guys, I'm going to trade him all of these pets back except for his Kraken, which is this one right here. Here we go. Let's trade them back. Anyway, it looks like everybody has managed to get all of their stuff back except for me, who now has two flipping Krakens. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.